The enemy is living in your neighborhood. The apartment I'm in right now, I do not know who lives down the corridor. I do not know. The mosque down the road, I do not know. The doctor who's treating me in the hospitals, I do not know. I'm not saying they're all militants. I'm not sure where their sympathies lie. When my mother says you don't listen to me, you go out and you put your life in danger, and I always tell her there are two mothers calling me right now. One is you and one is Pakistan, my motherland. And now you tell me which one should I listen to. And that's when she goes quiet.